ये बॉडी ऑफ मास 8 केजी एंड अनदर ऑफ मास 2 केजी आर मूविंग विथ इक्वल काइनेटिक एनर्जी. द रेशियो ऑफ देयर रेस्पेक्टिव मोमेंटा विल बी मास ऑफ द फर्स्ट बॉडी 8 केजी, मास ऑफ द सेकेंड बॉडी 2 केजी. Kinetic energies of the two bodies is same. Kinetic energy of the first body is equals to second body. We know the relation between kinetic energy and momentum. Momentum is equals to square root of 2m into kinetic energy. Take the ratio of momenta of two bodies P1 by P2 is equals to square root of 2m1 K1 by 2m2 K2. Kinetic energy of the first body is equals to the second body. K1, K2 get cancelled. 2 also get cancelled. Then the ratio of their momenta is equals to square root of m1 by m2. Substitute the masses. 8 by 2. 2 ones, 2 fours. P1 is to P2 is equals to 2 is to 1. Second option is correct.